Hello and welcome back. I'm John, a Danish YouTuber from Denmark. We have Denmark up here. And I think this is part 6 of my Jenelle video. I just like to get my calculator. I will see how many subscribers she got on one day. Yes, I hope all the best for Jenelle and her YouTube channels. I'm trying to cook some food. I'm cooking some very cheap noodle soup. Noodles with onions and carrots. This is what I call onions. And this is carrots. Carrots. I'm not English. But let's see, I know there's something called social blades, but I never use it. I'm a YouTuber myself, I have 12,000 subscribers, and I have a little bit more than 3 million views, but I'm not use this social blades. I just like to record this because I like to follow Jenelle. And let's see how many, yes, I have the old number here from 8:30 last listed, and it's 8:30 very soon. But I can see she got like 4,000 subscribers. I can see that there's 629 and this is 630. So I can see she got like 4,000 subscribers. So, but that's many. If she get 3 or 4,000 subscribers every day, that would be a lot. Yes, let's write it down, and of course I forgot my pen. I think I need the fresh paper. And today I did start to read many of these comments to her videos, and they are some really nasty bad people are writing all kind of bad stuff. I think that's YouTube trolls. They're very hateful and negative message they write to her, but she should not listen to them. I don't think they call her YouTube channels a YouTube plans. She should be a kind of actor for a Hollywood show. Something crazy, they have paid her YouTube to promote her YouTube channel, something crazy. I don't think so. I think she got lucky, she got 200,000 or 300,000 subscribers one of the many first day. That's because if the YouTube have algorithm, they have gone crazy and put her video on the top of everything and suggest her video to many, many millions. I think that's what happened. She got a lucky strike on YouTube. Yes, but let's calculate, that's 1,630,344 minus, oh, I have to write, 1,630,344 minus old number from yesterday, 1,622,276. Yes, that's 4,068. That's really a lot. About 4,000 new subscribers one day, but that would be a really a lot if you have that every day, and that's 2030, and that's Tuesday. Yes, but I have read a lot of her. I'm not going to record that, and then I will need to record with one of my old camcorder because this action cam. This action cam is not very good to record text from a screen. So I have to move this. Yes. But I think that's most on her last video. The people have gone crazy. You can see the comments. Yes, I have copied my own. Problem is with this, I cannot get so close because I have a long selfie stick. I cannot get this. But you can see in the new comments. All kinds of writing, all kinds of very negative, let's say fake, I love her. Yes, all kind of crazy people is writing all kind of nasty stuff to her. I hope she don't, I hope she not read all this stuff. Yes, they're riding like crazy. 100,000, like how many comments she have? She have 33,000, 34,000 comments she have on this video. But as YouTuber, you are reading this, I think she read a little bit sometimes, not everything. So I think her first video have 50,000 comments. Yes, and I just copy my old, the newest comment first. Yes, but I noticed some of this bad stuff of a reading. They have copied and pasted to all her, all kind of negative stuff. So. But that would be hard to edit. Yes, all kind. This person have copied this same message to all of her video. So, but she should not listen to. There's all kinds of trolls. Yes, but I'm not, I wish, I hope all the best for Jenelle. And I have searching the YouTube for, if I search Jenelle Eliana, you get a lot of other YouTubers that make videos about her just to get some views and attention. And I saw many fakes accounts. Some have copied her YouTube channels. I saw three or four YouTube channels. They have just copied her video and make. But that's I have to close that. Yes, 4,000 subscribers, and that's 120,000 every month. So that would be 100,000. I think she have 100,000 new subscribers every month, so she will get to the 2 millions. But I think she will get more than that. I think she will get more than 5 million, 10 million, but she need to make more videos. Yes, good luck to Jenelle. I wish her she be safe. Yes, come.